Well, I've given all the tracks a clean down, so I thought I'd just run some of the locos. I haven't run these diesels for a while, so I've got a couple out today, just give them a run round. I know these aren't everybody's cup of tea running session, but it's just nice actually to have a break from a bit of the modelling and run some of these. I think one thing it has highlighted to me, and I've never done anything with it, is just how bad some of these couplings are on these older Hornby coaches, these decouplings. The gaps in between look horrendous, so that's a job I need to do at some point. I know there's a few videos out there showing what can be done, so I'll add that to the list and maybe make these look a bit more realistic. But for now, I'm just going to spend a bit of time running some of these round and trying to get a few shots. Thank you.